Now we will see the next question. Here it is said, if a particle is represented by the normalized wave function, psi x is equals to this one. Psi x, it is a normalized wave function. A particle is represented by this. Now the value of psi for x greater than minus a and less than a is this, and otherwise it's zero. You have to calculate delta p, which is the uncertainty in its momentum. We know delta p is equals to what? Root over p square minus with what? P whole square. That is the average value of p square with the average value of p whole square. Now you see in this case, we know p is equals to minus I h cut d dx. And p square will be equals to what? This will be whole square of this. So it will be what? Minus I h cut whole square dx d square dx square. So you can write it as what? I square. Right, it will be minus h cut square, I square is minus 1, d square, dx square. So first what we will calculate, we will see the average of p. So it is what? Integration of psi star p psi dx. Now you see, this psi is not having any imaginary term, and this is constant. So this constant I'm taking outside. I will write it here twice. You see, it is root over 15 by 4 a to the power 5 by 2. A square minus x square. P is minus I h cut d dx of psi. So psi is what? Root over 15 by 4 a to the power 5 by 2. A square minus s square dx. Now you see the limit is minus a to plus a. For this, because psi is 0 otherwise. So now when you will do this, what you will see, this minus I h cut, it is constant, it will stay outside. This is also constant, it will come outside. These two constants will give you what? 15 by 16, 4 for the 16, a to the power 5. Integration limit is minus a to plus a. All right, this is a square minus x square. D dx of this term, this is constant, minus x square will give you what? On differentiation, minus 2x. This is dx. Now you see this minus and minus a will give you positive. This 2 will cancel 16 8 times. And you will have here what? I h cut 15 by 8 a to the power 5. Integration is minus a to plus a. You will get here, this is a square x minus x cube dx. If you see, this is a odd function. So this integration, this entire integration will be what? 0. So you will get what? You will get the average of p is 0. Now we will calculate p square. So you will write what? Minus a to plus a. Psi is root over 15 by 4 a to the power 5 by 2. A square minus x square. P square was what? It was minus h cut square d square by dx square. Again you will write here psi, which is root over 15 by 4 a to the power 5 by 2. A square minus x square dx. Now here you see this term is constant, minus h cut square. These are also constant terms, so it will be 15. 4 into with 4 is what? 16. A to the power 5, a to the power 5 by 2 into with a to the power 5 by 2. This term on differentiating twice. When you will differentiate, this a square is constant, you have to differentiate what? D dx minus x square. First differentiation will give you what? On differentiating first time, it will give you minus 2x. Again, doing the differentiation of this term, because it is d square dx square. So you will get it to be minus 2, right? So you will have here, this minus 2 is constant, so I'm taking it outside. The limit is minus a to plus a. Here you will have what? A square minus x square dx. Now you see, this is becoming positive. This will cancel 16 8 times. So you will have what? H cut square 15 by 8, a to the power 5. And here you will do the integration. It will give you a square x, right? Minus x to the power 3 by 3. Lower limit is minus a, upper limit is a. Now you see 15 by 8, h cut square by 8, a to the power 5. So you see here, when you will put the upper limit and the lower limit, you will get what? A minus minus a. So that is what? A plus a minus 1 by 3. Here it is x cube, so you will get what? A cube minus minus a cube, so it will become plus a cube, right? So finally you will get here 15 by 8 h cut square by a to the power 5. And this will give you what? This will give you here, you will get 2a cube minus you will get 2a cube by 3. So finally you will do 15 by 8 h cut square by a to the power 5. Here you will get what? On taking LCM you will get 3. 3 2 is a 6. 6 minus 2 is what? 4a cube. So 3 will cancel 15 5 times. 4 will cancel 8 2 times. And this a cube will cancel a to the power 5 and you will have a square. So you will get this to be what? 5 by 2, right? H cut square by a square. So what you got here, you got in this case p square, expectation value of p square, it was 5 by 2 h cut square by a square, right? This is what you got. So now you have to find what the uncertainty in momentum delta p. So delta p, it was equals to what? It was equals to, the formula was equals to, this is p square minus expectation of p whole square, right? So we got this value to be what? This was equals to 0. And so from here we will get the uncertainty in momentum to be the square root of this particular term, right? So you will get here root of 5 by 2 h cut by a. Clear? So the correct option will be option D. So here the correct option is option D. All right?